Everything looks good.
There's nice balance too.
Got our balance.
Nice.
A little sensitive, but you're right, it's not that bad.
Yeah.
Turned out. I mean, that's hands off right there.
Nice.
I pulled the throttle and she's flying straight and low, you know, descending, but I mean, she's level. That's beautiful.
They say it's a real nice flyer.
Yep.
It is a very nice flyer. It is a little bit sensitive on the ailerons. You don't have to move much.
Yeah.
But probably not as sensitive as Chris's Mustang.
Because I can do that.
Nice.
Cool. You on fire? Trimmed out and ready to go.
Nice. That was a pretty good landing with no glasses.
Well, it's up close. When it starts getting far away, I'm saying, why is it so blurry?
Right.
Isn't that beautiful? So pretty in the air. Actually, that landing light is still flashing.
Is it? Yeah, I'm putting a 3-blade prop on mine for a little more sound.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah, Andy sounds great. And it's the scale prop for it, too.
It's not going to take any. Now you can throttle down and disrupt your glide.